right, let's get this over with, shall we?
What was going through your mind while you were in the fire?
Well, mostly I was hoping that one of the powers I picked up from the demonic wasteland would protect me from the flames.
You know what? Let's just forget it. Let's just forget this whole thing.
No. I'm sorry. I'll rein it in.
All right. Well, what was going through your mind when you were in the fire?
I was thinking, I hope I make it out of this. I'd hate to never see my wife again.
Cole.
I'm serious. All day long, everything I do, I'm thinking of you.
Okay, do you think this is some kind of game? Do you have any idea how disturbing it was for me to watch you walk through a wall of fire?
I saved a woman's life. How is that disturbing?
Well, because you have more powers than any demon I have ever met. And the city may think that you're just this brave guy, but I know the truth, okay? And it's freaking scary.
I will not use my powers for anything but good.
I know you believe that, and I know you want it to be true. But, Cole, it's just a matter of time.
You're wrong.
Cole, evil is inside of you. It's who you are, and no amount of good deeds will ever change that.
You're wrong. And if I have to hunt down and kill every demon in San Francisco to prove it to you, then that's what I'm gonna do.
Cole. What about the interview?
You know me so well, make it up.